Good morning to all of you. Technical outlook for the day. Well, yesterday once again we saw that our markets were unable to sustain at higher levels due to global cues. Today also we feel that below 4900 market can even test 4850 to 4860 levels. However, any close below 4850 levels might become a concern for the bulls. On stock front for the day, we are bearish on Punjab National Bank and Indiabulls Real Estate. Traders can trade this stock with negative bias on any bounce. Whereas on the other side, we are bullish on Divi's Lab for the day. Thank you.